After 420 hours designing this,
the tiny flamethrower is ready.
I just showed it to my hot professor.